with Bible to beat. Bounces to
these young men were able to do to get those extensions.
Kane is sensational, by the way.
Maintain some space.
Lob it in. Kawhi Leonard.
And it's Leonard with the rebound. And Kawhi puts it down and scores.
The guy's swinging for a three.
Pass it right off the effects mic, apparently. Leonard.
The Clippers have been outscored 27-21 here in the third. Kawhi Leonard with Jackson in his sights.
When is the last time he played 72 minutes in 24 hours?
I don't, not.
As we, here's Leonard, step back three. On the money!
It's been a massive transformation of the line for Jeremy. And you're bringing it down to 6 foot and two.
Yeah, all of a sudden you're not 7 foot four anymore.
137 counting here in the first quarter. Leonard, who no Johnson the challenge.
T has done an A-plus job in New Orleans. It's going there.
Speaking to kind of take away that drive. The middle was open.
Leonard without a shot to fall down.
Leonard tears it away, colliding with Jackson to the rim for the flush.
Westbrook. Inside, Leonard going to work against Barnes with four on the clock. Couple of jab steps to Leonard. Blows by Lyles. Oh! Set it with his chest and one.
Kawhi.
Turnaround work.
Moody did not let him get to that step back three. There's Kawhi down the lane.
Martin comes away with it. Leaves it for Kawhi.
Who have combined for 18 points.
Leonard, what a move! Swiveled right and threw it down.
Five to shoot. George lost it. Leonard has it. The runner is
the crossover.
Taking his time, fading away. You bet.
To be on there, Mr. Tice.
Leonard beats the buzzer for three. Oh, put it in!
Up under that little step through that he might.
Klay Thompson, although he's not shooting the ball at high rate.
Leonard! Like a larceny. Kawhi Leonard tears it away with Sarge to beat.
Overcome those turnovers, not so much here of late. Kawhi, dotted line.
It's Westbrook first to the ball. From the line to the lane, back to Leonard. Oh!
Leonard into the paint, puts it up.
Kawhi Leonard trying to put an end to that. Seven to shoot, fades and fires.
The tournament has been highly successful after year one in-season tournament. Very successful. I know Pacers fans, and one of those was Saturday night against Minnesota.
Thing to see, given how he's been playing over the last few weeks. Jones doesn't finish off that pass to Luka out of a double team. Then Leonard with a tough spin move is spinning.
To Leonard. Kawhi. Oh, they gave up the baseline. Spun off Grant Williams and scores again.
You can't let him feel your body.
Harden with Kane in his back pocket to the rim. No, Leonard with a rebound.
Posting on Adebayo.
Gets around him. Comes up on the other side for the punch.
Leonard with 28 points. Navigates his way.
Met by Zoo. Great defense there. Torn away by Leonard. Booker in a foot race. And Kawhi.
Clippers were completely out of rhythm. They found it quickly. Good grief.
Zoo with his third rebound sends it to Leonard. Draws the contact.
You need that sometimes. The coach will be so mine.
Leonard at the nail. Dylan five to shoot. In trouble. Turns the corner. Downhill.
Order for Desmond Bane.
I didn't know him. I think that's like his 10th of the year.
And Gobert, the handoff, but it's stolen. Quick hands by Kawhi Leonard's
best. So far, they've been much better here tonight against the Clippers.
Oh, comes Leonard. Spins to way to freedom. Down the lane, down the hatch. Back-to-back dunks for Kawhi Leonard. He's down, ahead to Leonard, to the rack with two, and he hangs. Leonard for the lead. He put it.
2:40 remaining in regulation. Leonard shakes him.
Turnover.
Oh.
And Kawhi right there.
And from a standpoint where it's conducive to good bat.
Punched away by Leonard.
He goes. Leonard on Pritchard.
Spins away. Oh my goodness. Look out below.
Leonard works on Mitchell. Oh, buys the ball with 26 points. Clippers are down 109-97.
Kawhi Leonard, hello Nets.
Kawhi Leonard now against Bogey. Step back. The long gun.
Goats floater. Rebound Harden. Nice pass down court. Leonard throws it down. Butler has it knocked away by Leonard. Kawhi on the other end with the slam. Into the Terrence Mann's role has stayed virtually the same. That's one of the reasons why the Clippers refused to part with him.
Actually, in October, he had 27. Leonard, he got a hand on it. Now the bounce. Here's Kawhi. Side steps over Jalen and
three right now. The Pelicans are down at 31% for three.
And the defense from
Leonard, who was really good last week against the Clippers. Deflection, interception. Kawhi Leonard to the house for the... Forces the contact on Edwards, no whistle. Leonard! They'll have the ball to start the second quarter as well. Leonard attacks again!
Go presence. Shoot over the top. There's that fadeaway. Little lock. This is what Kawhi Leonard likes to do.
That is his Grizzlies team and his skill set. On the play.
Coffee is for closer. Double clutch three. Leonard hits. And man, double though, and a bad pass late. Stolen by Kawhi for the dunk.
There's some pace tonight. And the pick, Leonard.
Tyler, look at that, right? You asked that. I mean, yeah. It's experience is his answer. Experience.
Barnes tapped away by Leonard. Another steal for Kawhi, running with Mann. And back to Kawhi.
It's funny because one of the things that Steve Ballmer...
Point line. Here's Leonard. He'll drive. Layup good with the left hand.
Top of the scouting report each and every night is a little bit more challenging.
Kawhi left.
Right to the hands of Coffee. Ahead to Leonard with Kuzma to beat. Oh, he punches it in. It's a good recovery by Kispert. Quick pass by Harden. How about a better fit? It'll be interesting to see Tyler get his tires warm.
They were spot on that time, too.
Leonard for three.
And to try to drive to the rim going left. He's going to pull up and shoot threes going to his right.
Oh, inside, Kawhi Leonard. Double team. And hang.
15 points to the paint for Chicago. 3:40 to play in this first half. Kawhi Leonard. The second half, but it will be Chicago's lead. DeRozan going 2-for-1. Blocked from behind by Kawhi out of bounds. And this time, Kawhi just up ahead for Kawhi Leonard.
Watch what I tell you.
Interesting.
Watch what I tell you. They're going to be having to play in the playing game. They're going to have to fight their way through, make some shots. I mean,
wow. He's had a ridiculous clip.
Leonard, every move of the ball.
Leonard, does anybody touch it? Can't off here. Kawhi Leonard, up against Trey, got to his spot.
Say you can count it. Two former teammates. Leonard on Murray.
Defensively, they've locked in or they knocked in some big shots. As we can see, PJ playing that with
five starters for Atlanta in double figures.
And over, but it's more stuff like this, Kev. Late in the season, late in March.
On Thailand, five to shoot, gets rid of it. Here to Leonard, he's hit the last couple. And he goes to George, off to Leonard, extends the ball, scores. After 6-12 shooting from the field. We're getting into the paint. Here's Kawhi with a deflection and then runs it down. Whoa. Loops it. Leonard coming off the double screen. Pump fake. Draws.
DJs that were out here spinning in different areas of the arena was great.
No 2-for-1 opportunity here. Clippers looking for one shot, but going to have to do it under duress. Oh! Leonard. Fading.
But there's a mentality. There's a toughness.
There's the steal. Leonard inside and throws it down. George finds Coffee. Coffee tied up to Kawhi Leonard. Lamps. Pants it in and the foul. Leonard took a hit. Little ink kicks it out. Coffee back up top. Leonard takes the three. Drives inside. Lamp counted and a foul. Leonard another chance. Tune looks to inbound. Looking. Finds Oubre. Oubre off the bounce. Drives inside. Goes for the layup. And a wedgie. It's stuck in there. For the lead.
Oh, he does it again!
He's in the game, but not a lot of coffee. It's just a mere coffee. Oh, my goodness, Kawhi Leonard!
Everyone's still getting integrated with Kawhi playing for the first time since March 31st. Kawhi timely. Clippers are down 5.
Leonard, the cut, the layup, and the foul! Ahead to George, 2-on-1. George throws it up. Leonard throws it down. Now, those are two impressive plays.